when you hear staff retention processes, all right, what comes to mind for you?
First and foremost, education. You know, we stick people in every level of a dealership, out on the floor, out in service, and we say, yeah, watch these videos, you know, follow what the manufacturer says and go from there. And right off the bat, you're not really instilling your own dealership's culture, right? Where does this matter, right? And the training that goes in right from the beginning on even how to handle the client, overcoming the objection, those things, I think education right off the bat feeds into process, right? Not only being educated on the product, but being educated on the process of the dealership. People like structure. They like predictability, both the clients and your staff. So especially in this industry that can be so unpredictable.
Oh, for sure.
So I think, you know, starting off with making sure that your staff is educated and equipped with everything that they need, and education is empowering.